Ooh. Our dynasty will defend their title. Night of Champions. Every championship will be up for grabs. You name it. Intercontinental title, WWE title, tag team title.
Has a single leg crab on Cody Rhodes, a painful submission hold. Notice Cody wears no knee pads, no support on the knee. Ooh, look at it.
Cody gets the bottom rope. The hold must be released. Still to come tonight, we will hear from the World Heavyweight Champion, Kane. Vows to announce a major announcement regarding his brother, The Undertaker. I'll get it out. Elbow there from Matt Hardy.
You'll notice that while Matt's mobility is limited, he's keeping his opponent close. Both Labor Day ahead of us. The reason for Labor Day is to honor those who work, those who have given a service to the community. Matt Hardy has given a service to the WWE Universe for quite some time. Think of all the championships, think of all the injuries that Matt Hardy has endured. Again, the left ankle and leg of Matt Hardy suspect, and Cody's aware of it now.
Cody's biggest claim to fame recently has been his legs.
There you go.
His legs are smoother than any woman's. I don't know how you can we find out if that's true or not, as Matt Hardy in big trouble here.
Well, Cody focused the attack on the injured left ankle, setting up the crossroads.
Crossroads connects.
And that's all it takes, Todd.
Just like that.
Is it enough?
Yes. The dashing one beats Matt Hardy.
Here's your winner, Dashing Cody Rhodes.
And this will only go to stroke Cody Rhodes' ego even further, a win here tonight over Matt Hardy.
Cody Rhodes was insulting with his words and then saw an opportunity and took advantage. Matt Hardy's injured left ankle comes into play. Like him or not, you must respect him. He is indeed Dashing.